IC title shot if he wins. Do you think he should still be in the tournament for the WWE Championship?
If Finn Balor wins the shot at the Intercontinental title match, and he wins the Intercontinental title, I don't think he should be included in the tournament. But if he at least wins the shot at the Intercontinental title, but then loses the Intercontinental title match, I think he should be put into the tournament.
The second week of Capital Punishment will be the four remaining tournament matches. Then it will be Finn Balor versus his mystery opponent. If he beats that mystery opponent, he will go
okay.
On the main event.
John.
Well, I have no choice. He cannot be in it. So, I just not realize that.
Okay, John asked if he was in the tournament, but I told him he's Adrian Neville, so he's already the champion. I explained that this is a tournament to see who will be facing him.
You are already our WWE champion. The Royal Rumble, this tournament, is based off of your title. If I were you...
Oh, this is a tournament for the Royal Rumble.
Going after your title at the Royal Rumble.
Ah.
Just wish that you don't get a very big person to face.
Wait, I think I know what you're doing. You're putting 10 people in a tournament. The winner's going to face John, and the other 9 are going to be in the Rumble. Isn't that what you're doing?
No.
Oh.
This tournament, whoever wins this match moves on the Royal Rumble. Whoever wins all the other last 8 matches moves on in the Royal Rumble as well. So that'll be all 9 of my people. Then the other one is just Finn Balor versus mystery opponent to see who will face Ryback in that open challenge on Saturday Night Main Event.
Yeah. But you gotta remember D-Bry 12.
That Royal Rumble is based off of the final 3 from each show. The face will have
great white suplexes. Cross body and running sometimes due to an opponent. It's incredible. After Bray Wyatt
answers
an opponent, you can.
Adrian Neville actually has to face somebody before the Rumble.
A twisted joy over other people's pain.
Whoa! I'll do a number one contenders match on Saturday Night Main Event to find out who will face him.
Yeah.
What a shot! Oh! Out. Oh! Nicely avoided there. Bray Wyatt reverses it.
What's that noise in the background? Sounds like a vehicle.
I think someone's mowing their lawn. I'm sorry.
Oh! No!
I was just checking. It's just really loud. Alright, so Saturday Night Main Event. This week will be a triple threat number one contenders match for the WWE Championship. Before the Rumble even happens, the Royal Rumble is based off of who will face them next pay-per-view, which will be Elimination Chamber. If you guys were wondering, you will not be having the Rumble for the title automatically at the Royal Rumble.
Lesnar going for.
You will have to face the WWE Champion. Whoever the last 3 competitors
need to do
from each show who wins the Royal Rumble will move on at the next pay-per-view to face them for the titles. You not facing them at the Royal Rumble. That makes more sense.
Hey, wait a minute. What's he doing here? Lesnar wide open here.
This week on Saturday Night Main Event, there will be a triple threat number one contenders match to actually face Adrian Neville for the title at the Royal Rumble.
But believe me,
So, John, you will be facing somebody at the Royal Rumble as well. While people are still trying to go for your title for next pay-per-view.
Someone who's 6'3" and weighs 285 pounds.
And I have three people that I think will be good for this triple threat match. I just picked three randoms.
And he gets out of the way. What a reversal. He could pin his opponent right here. Bray Wyatt is going in for the kill. That's it. He's out. His shoulders are down. Two in a near fall. The physicality. He can barely stand, but he still presses on.
I'm going to go in a private chat with John. I'll be right back.
Okay.
Invite me back.
I will.
Oh, you do not get up from that. There's the cover. Can he do it? And a kick out of 2.5. Oh, man.
Okay, so how are you guys doing? How are you doing? I haven't even used Capital Punishment because I'm also uploading this to YouTube as well.
The referee's calling for the bell.
Yes. Looks like Brock Lesnar.
You want to talk about crowd pleasing? Take a look at the highlights from this match.
I'm sorry.
Brock Lesnar advances in the tournament.
Man, oh man!
Or, oh shit, he finally answered. Damn!
I'm sorry about that lawnmower sound, guys. How are you doing this via universe? I'm not sure what you mean by that, John. I'm sorry, I don't know what you mean by that. Sorry about the llama on sound there.
Okay, I'm done, John. I'm sorry. I'm not coming to the podcast anymore because people are leaving and joining.
I've been looking forward.
All right, so here we go. Sami Zayn versus, who did I say it was? Sami Zayn versus who?
Bo Dallas.
Sami Zayn versus Bo Dallas. This is the second match of the tournament to see who will be in the Royal Rumble. Everybody wants that WWE Championship. And here we go, Sami Zayn with his second match, along with Bo Dallas with his second match of GWE. Actually, you know what we should do, broski?
What?
Let's not put our major titles on the line at the Royal Rumble. Because apparently, I think people are getting confused. We'll just make those three rivalries right there.
Okay.
So, the major titles will not be defended at the Royal Rumble. It should just be at the next pay-per-view. Because the Royal Rumble... Oh god, it's so confusing. Do you get what I'm saying, broski?
Yeah, I got it.
So, no major titles will be defended at the Royal Rumble. because I don't think Eddie John is getting confused at what is going on. So we are just going to have the Royal Rumble for next pay-per-view to face the future champion. You got anything to say? Because I'm stuck.
I'm stuck too. I'm sorry.
This is the tournament. This is the second match of the tournament. So Brock Lesnar is moving on. He's the first person in the Royal Rumble to face for the WWE Championship. Now it's the same thing versus Bo Dallas. Who will be moving on in the Royal Rumble?
This is what WWE is all about. Turning it around. It's Sami Zayn with the reversal. What's your take on what Bo Dallas has been going through?
Yeah, let's talk about it. The thing is, nothing that he does in this match is going to be an accident. He's going to take chances to punish his opponent tonight.
What are you working on, Broski?
You hear how his head connected?
Not much.
He was able to reverse that.
What are you doing then?
I'm typing out the match card, and I am putting in the edits for taking off the...
Added three rivalries?
Yeah. I'm probably going to move up the minor title championship matches into the actual pay-per-view card instead of the pre-show.
Alright, I think, let's think of the three rivalries though, because we still got Goldust and Ryback after that major attack as well.
Yeah.
But you want to put that as one of them?
Ryback and who?
The minor title's going to be at the pre-show.
Bo Dallas, the reversal.
It's been an incredible night already here. But King, we still
have... Alright, three rivalries will be...
Yeah, I can't wait for that. There's no telling...
It'll be Tyson Kidd versus Justin Gabriel versus Bo Dallas versus Van Nuys Barrett. Do you think that can happen?
Yeah, that can happen. Okay, who versus who versus who versus who?
Justin Gabriel versus Tyson Kidd versus Bo Dallas versus Van Nuys Barrett.
Sami Zayn. He hits the drop kick from an incredible vertical leap. He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Okay.
Got that down?
Yeah, I do.
And that one hurt his hand.
Okay, second robbery.
Sleeve.
I don't know.
Back to the head. Back to the.
Oh, Big Show versus Big Show, because that was me too. Do that?
Yeah, we could put the Divas Championship. Let's put that in the pre-show.
Feeling power.
Okay, so that means let's take the rivalry off away from the pre-show. Move it on to the after pay-per-view.
Okay.
It'll be Mark Henry, Hollywood Hulk Hogan, the Fatal Four Way, and then Big Show and Big Show. So yeah, that is a match that is set up.
With a 180, Bo Dallas the reversal.
Are you getting this down?
Yeah, I'm getting this down.
For the 180, Bo Dallas, the reversal.
We haven't had any robberies at all, but we had like two cutscenes involving girls.
Gets left.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
You know what? Mark Henry is going to have a manager in Eve Torres.
Hold. Will this do it?
Oh, he's got to do whatever he can here to try to break this hold.
Are there still people in our stream?
Before you see your winner, folks.
Apparently.
Here are some highlights from the
map.
So Sami Zayn moves on in the tournament in the Royal Rumble for the WWE Championship. So congratulations to Sami Zayn.
Ole.
Here is your winner.
Ole. Ole.
What a phenomenal contest.
My mom went to go get the pizza. She should be back soon.
Okay.
Sami Zayn moves on. Let's see who moves on in the third match. Wait, isn't somebody Brock Lesnar from my side?
Yeah.
Alright, who is he?
Let me see. Pro Lightning Potato.
Oh, yeah. Alright, yo, here is Seth Rollins versus Dolph Ziggler. And I thought that this was a pretty good match that I set up here.
It is.
Making his way to the ring.
Dolph Ziggler, what was it, a triple threat that he made in? Or, no, I don't know who he faced. I think it was the Miz and somebody else, but.
No, wait.
Was it a triple threat or was it just a one on one?
One-on-one at Saturday Night Main Event against Triple H. That was Seth Rollins.
I'm talking about Dolph Ziggler.
Oh yeah, Dolph Ziggler was him, The Miz, and Swagger.
Alright, so yeah, he did defeat all of them at last Title Clash in last month.
Come on.
Yeah, Seth Rollins, he has been winning a couple of matches, which is pretty good. Let's see who wins the third match to move on for the WWE Championship at the Royal
Rumble. This one.
I'll be right back. I think I heard the door.
As the bell rings, remember that there's no guarantee anyone will walk out of this with their careers intact. What a combination! You just don't know what's coming next.
I hear you typing. What are you
doing? I'm typing.
What's your take on Seth Rollins, King?
Talking about what?
What would you do?
Just typing.
Well, he's probably thinking about how much he's getting his hands on his opponent. These guys just can't stand each other. Oh, there it is! All right, Cole, I'm going to hit you right now. No, not like that. Calm down. But like this, I'm going to hit you with a little Dolph Ziggler history. April 8th, 2013. The show-off cashes in his Money in the Bank contract against Alberto Del Rio and becomes the new World Heavyweight Champion. And here comes Seth Rollins. Oh, man, too much. Great reversal. Does it again.
Here.
I'm sorry, I cannot accept that right now, John.
Oh, wait, nice reversal. That was an absolutely incredible move.
You know, Michael, being at the right place at the right time is important in all parts of life, especially here in the WWE. Dolph knew that night on Raw, it was his time to cash in the contract year to become the World Heavyweight Champion.
And he gets out of the way.
Oh, reversal! Oh, oh man! Oh, Seth Rollins going in! Heads up!
And it's Dolph Ziggler with the reversal.
Oh! We all know the amazing array of moves Seth Rollins has at his disposal to decimate an opponent. What does that tell you about his finishing move? The peace of mind. It's a brutal move, driving a man's skull to the mat.
What a reversal.
Okay, is your brother going to be coming back before the end of the night?
Incoming!
He's already here, but he's on the computer.
Okay.
Why?
So, whenever you get your computer back, I'm going to send you a Skype message with what I think the card should be.
What the what should be?
What the card for Royal Rumble should be.
Oh, okay.
Oh, out of nowhere!
You have some divas, right? Or no?
Just sizing him up. He's so proud of himself.
I have divas.
Okay.
Do it. This is not the position you want to be in.
Just a dominating display.
Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here.
Hooking the leg. As soon as this match is over, we...
Damn, Dolph Ziggler and Seth Rollins are putting up a fight.
Yeah, they are.
Injured ribs and back.
Yeah, if this keeps up much more, we may need him down here before that.
If you want, I can get my mom's phone and I can get Skype on Twitch working on there, too.
Well, he might have been losing some of his grip there anyway. He probably figured it would be better to release the hole now.
But... All right, hold on. Let me see if I can.
Only if you want to.
Will it be?
Oh, he kicked out! Unbelievable! A match that Dolph has mentioned in interviews that he would more than welcome would be a 60-minute Iron Man match with none other than Daniel Bryan.
His shoulders are down.
Two. No, kick out!
The physicality. He can barely
chill.
Still presses on.
And chill. God.
And he.
I have to wait an hour.
Can his opponent okay. kick out? He's still not through.
And there's the reversal.
And the story not favorable here for Seth Rollins, the way this is shaping up.
He may get the three count.
Get an ear fall.
But what are you mainly thinking of?
He could pin his opponent right here.
I'm basically like typed down what I think the Royal Rumble match cards to be edited now. I've edited it up a bit, so it's the rivalry matches instead of main title matches.
The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one for a while.
Okay. Seth Rollins moves on in the Royal Rumble. Dolph tried his best to hit him with everything he has, but at the end, Seth Rollins did win. So congratulations to Seth Rollins. Sorry to say, Dolph Ziggler will not be in the Royal Rumble.
Here is your winner, Seth Rollins. He gets a big victory here tonight. Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.
let's just say I know exactly who my 9 participants for the Rumble are going to be.
If you want, you can write them down on the Skype message once I get it.
I will.
Yeah. You just want to keep it secret from me, too.
I want to keep my participants secret from you. I do. But the good thing about that, you wait, no, you can't. Okay, because you are physically incapable of keeping your people secret from me, I will show you who my people are, because that would be unfair. Because I know who your people were, and but you wouldn't know who mine were. So I'll tell you who mine are through a Skype message soon. I'm basically just gonna copy and paste what I thought of for the match card.
Okay, so it is Kevin Nash versus Kane 11, the biggest men that I have right now, besides Mark Henry, Hall of Fame. I'm going up against the seed. Who will be in the Royal Rumble? This is the 4th match of Capital Punishment.
Yeah.
I'm ready in 3 seconds. Tell me who you think will win. Kevin Nash? Hold on. Kevin Nash or Kane 11? 1, 2, 3, go.
You know what I'm going to do, actually? Because Big Show 11 also holds a minor title, the rivalry match between Big Show 11 and Big Show is gonna be in the pre-show, and it's gonna be for the minor title.
Okay.
Yeah. Which means we will have one spot open left for the match in a rivalry.
And remember the pre-show, it will be whoever wins that open challenge versus Daniel Bryan 12, because he does get his, what's it called?
Okay, they can't hear you, so I'm gonna have to turn up the game audio.
Why can't they hear me? I can hear myself.
He says it sounds like you're a mile away from your mic.
Because I was.
You were? Yep. What were you doing at the fucking... strip mall.
I was in Canada making love to a giraffe.
That's not a mile away, that's a couple states away.
So I was up on the other side of the room just fixing up the place.
Hey, wait, I just realized something.
What?
One half of my tag team champions has been able to make it into the Royal Rumble after what has been witnessed on Battleground. And there is a chance that one half of your tag team champions can also make it to the Royal Rumble.
I didn't even think of my tag team champions or my Intercontinental champions whenever I thought of this. Besides Ryback and Adrian Neville.
Yeah, there's two more people here. So I got to tell you, the free list is in the description. Ladies and gentlemen, the free list is down in the description.
Kevin Nash.
You've never seen...
If you guys want to join, just look down there. I am Andros, and he is Titanium.
Kane does look so sweaty. I know Kane looks sweaty, Extra Yo. Extra Yo is a Turbo member for WWE. Great. I love Turbo.
He looks freaking sweaty as heck. I hate his freaking entrance. Every single time when he's sweating, it just...
Yeah.
When it comes to Kane, there can't be a more bizarre.
Hey guys, Joshua. Welcome back, Joshua. And his half brother, I don't know what you... Yeah, I don't know what you mean by do you have a paw? Could you explain it further?
Oh, paw, a created wrestler.
I mean, like, what type of paw is he talking about? What type of paw are you talking about? Welcome back, Joshua.
I talk about, like, what calls that we downloaded, or do we have superstars that we made for us that are calls?
He's able to reverse
that. I'm not too sure.
Just one kick there, but a combination of blows.
Neville's already taking Danish.
Reverse.
Wait.
And the big red machine is on a destructive...
Danish? That sounds familiar.
Danish 64.
History between Kane and The Undertaker, always...
Bro, wait, no, it's not that one, my bad.
Did Big Show 11 win? Did The Rock win? Big Show 11 won, and The Rock won, Dean.
You're smart.
I'm just gonna put both of M. Superstars that y'all made. Yes, we have a ton of them, 101. Well, I made... 8 of them, and then the rest are people I downloaded. Yeah, you can name a couple.
Nash with a...
Okay.
Wow.
So some that I remember by heart are John Chon, Peanut Butter Gamer, PewDiePie, KSI,
Sting 99,
Grim from Grim Soy Show, and Tubby Emu. That's all I got. That's all I remember from right now.
Danish, Sting 99 is taken too. You gotta try and pick the people that don't have a username next to them.
And family get-togethers.
You can pick Sting 91, but Sting 99 is taken at the moment.
That Thanksgiving dinner. Forget about the conversation.
There's still a lot of good people. You could choose, for instance, Bad News Barrett, one half of the tag team champions with NWO, who has just won his way into the Royal Rumble yesterday.
Yeah, and we got a couple people that are on our way to Royal Rumble, like Sami Zayn and Seth Rollins. You can be them. And right now it's Kevin Nash versus Kane. You could be one of them as well.
Hell, you could be Christian, who is the current hardcore champion two times. First two-time champion.
Right
is someone on
showing
right?
Some
I
expert
check.
Prowess here. What an offensive show by Kevin Nash. Kevin Nash reversing it. Incredible.
Okay, Ryback. Ryback is not taken. He wants to be a taker.
Okay, so if you want,
which taker?
You can be our Intercontinental Champion, Ryback. Sorry, I had a little hiccup there.
Okay, I'm asking Danish if he wants the 1991 Undertaker or the current Undertaker, because there are two different Undertakers.
Oh, there it is! Reversal! Kevin Nash showing his prowess!
I'm on top, people do not eat. And everything they say is out of my reach.
If you're Undertaker, like, 2015, you are a part of my show, and you are one half of the tag team champions with Kane 11, as you see in the ring.
But if you are Undertaker 91, okay, he wants to be one half of the tag team champions.
Worst way on that exchange.
Okay.
Which means he wants to be yours.
He could pin his opponent right kick out at the last moment. When you have just.
Okay, first he says the current one, and then he says Taker 99. Okay, I'll put you
as... you of which taker you want.
I'll put you as taker 99.
Kevin Nash just...
99.
First it's the current one, and then he said 99?
Sets him up, here we go.
I don't fucking know. I think he meant 91 or something.
Powerbomb! A massive jackknife powerbomb from Kevin Nash. Got it, too. Oh, a reversal! Oh.
Okay, you're taker 99. I mean, Taker 91.
Kane
Jesus.
With the excellent move to get out. Look at Kane.
Okay, so you are Taker 91. All right, so you are on Battleground.
You're on my show.
No one ever imagined.
You had a one-hour steel cage match
no
with Randy Orton
Kane would
for the
off
hardcore
his
title, which is open
suit.
24/7.
But he did.
Lost.
The big
oh,
red
yeah,
monster
did
show
start
just
our
how
tag
unpredictable
group.
He could be.
What tag group?
What was the tag group?
What tag group?
Get out of that.
I don't remember a tag group unless they're talking about it like while I'm on the Xbox.
Yeah, I don't know. He didn't tell me who he wanted to tag with.
That's it. He's out.
He's Jeff Hardy. Yeah, he never told me who he wanted to tag with. Ooh.
Kane wins.
I'm not
going to
spoil
it,
but let's just say it's a good win.
You want to talk about crowd pleasing?
Freaking Kane with the freaking jackknife powerbomb, wow.
Oh wait, Kane did a jackknife powerbomb? I didn't even notice that. But, yeah, now...
Congratulations, Kane 11, for making it. He's one half of tag team champions.
Yeah, and one half of my tag team champions is also in the Rumble.
Can't guess who.
Yeah, 101, who did you want to tag with?
Yesterday? I don't remember.
I think he mentioned he wanted a tag group yesterday, but I don't remember him telling us who he wanted to tag with.
Yeah, I don't remember.
And a Big Daddy face turn right there. Heck, I mean, a Kane has face turn, technically. I don't know. I'm just telling you, there's one face turn here tonight.
Kevin Nash and Kane.
I need to fucking finish my brownie. Am I in the Rumble, Taker 91? No, you're not. Put you in the Rumble, though, if you want it.
Yeah, they give him a match, so...
EOD, it's $15, me and your friend. We don't take control of characters, we just put the matches.
The following contest is a submission match.
Alright, so here is a submission match between Cesaro and Roman Reigns to see who will be the fifth member to move on into the Royal Rumble to face Adrian Neville for the WWE.
Need some love for this superstar here.
It's like a... So basically, your first round is a regular, like, what, 9 matches?
Yep.
Yes, it is, hardcore champ.
We're not
Danish.
It's regular 9 matches.
Danish, you're not the hardcore champ. Wait a minute. Actually, I will reveal something about my hardcore title match. Undertaker 91 is a part of the Armageddon Hell in a Cell title match.
Oh, damn.
So you have a chance at the hardcore title, which is pretty much open to anyone, so...
I'll be back.
Okay.
Roman Reigns!
They've been waiting all night to see their favorite superstar.
Can y'all start our tag group? I want it. Could you put me in that match? Yeah, you're in the hardcore title match, and that's open challenge. So. You don't have to get 3
Before
wins to get in the match.
WWE,
it's an open challenge
Cesaro
to anyone.
Craft, competing in countries
on Battleground and Saturday Night Main Event weekly.
So the people so far that are moving on at the Royal Rumble will be Brock Lesnar, Sami Zayn, Kane 11, and Seth Rollins.
Cesaro is just...
This is the main event of Title Punishment. The upper... Third which this will be the fifth member to move on in the Royal Rumble.
Cesaro!
Then there's 4 more matches to see who will be the last 4 out of... Well, out of 9.
Reigns!
So...
He was able to reverse that! Reversal there.
He drops the elbow.
And here comes Roman Reigns.
The headbutt.
Those 2 days I can do an open challenge.
And Cesaro sees the
opening. Yeah, but that's if you win the title. There, you gotta remember there's gonna be 5 other men gunning for it. 5 other men gunning for it.
One more time.
Okay. You gotta remember, there's gonna be 5 other men gunning for the hardcore title. One of them.
Get out of that.
Roman Reigns unable to be contained.
And it seems the odds are in anyone's favor, really, because the last time an Armageddon Hell in a Cell was held for the hardcore title, Randy Orton became the top champion, and he has currently been the longest reigning champion with 5 days off of a month. 5 days shy of a month.
He plants him down with authority.
Well, he's the guy that's opponent, and what's he going for here?
And he dodges that one.
So far, all I know right now for that hardcore Armageddon is Christian, Randy Orton, 04, and Taker, correct?
Yes, and I'm not going to reveal anyone else.
Bam!
How many more is left? 1 or 2?
2 more people are left.
1 or 3? How many?
2 more people are left.
Showing signs of life.
No, there's 3 more people left. that I need to reveal.
That's five people. Don't you mean three?
Yeah, there's three more people left I need to reveal, but there's only two left that need to be chosen.
He was one step ahead on that.
So there's a secret challenger that's already been chosen.
Wait, so it's a five-man Armageddon Hell in a Cell?
No, there's three men revealed, and three men need to be revealed.
Roman Reigns.
But two of those...
You just said two, though.
I said two of the three men that need to be revealed are still being chosen.
Still not true.
Okay.
Hey, welcome back, John. Joshua asked for you earlier. I'm not sure where he is. I'm hoping he's still here.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
So, John, you are...
A tight hold here.
Neville.
Yeah, you're Neville.
Enough left to fight out. Oh, man, this
okay,
is
Okay, he's, What?
What diabolical things are going through that mind right now?
Well...
When you get in control like this, you want to throw... What a maneuver! And he's toast! Reversal! Cesaro showing his power.
Apparently, John has
Antonio
two counts.
Antonio needs to get back in this. This could
he
be
has the one he's used already, which has the letter, the number 25 at the end of it.
John Nan something.
Yeah, John HME 25. And then it was just revealed that he also has John HME 26. Maybe
you're trying to get in to get another superstar. It's not gonna happen, man.
Especially with the name. So I didn't even know there was a difference. I didn't even realize you were fucking using a different account.
Oh man, that'll give you all sorts of problems.
So who do you think's gonna win this one?
Tide has turned again. They're gonna fight.
Yeah, you're Neville. Yes, Cesaro is definitely dominating this one.
Roman Reigns is on a losing streak right now.
Legs are
yeah, he's lost
right now.
One of his matches that he's been in. Out of one of the matches he's been in.
That's it. He's out.
He's only been in one match. How could you call that a losing streak? You are so manny.
What an offensive show by Cesaro. Oh man, that
okay.
knee looked painful.
I do want to ask, is the hardcore title open to Capital Punishment 2 or no? Because I'm still curious about that.
Yeah, the Intercontinental and the Hardcore are open to any channel. I mean, any channel. Any show.
Okay, sweet, any show.
Any show.
Cesaro reversing it.
So was that Brahma Bull Championship as well.
Wow, that was a massive German suplex.
Do you already know who's participating in the Intercontinental Title
whoa,
Open Challenge tomorrow?
Wait, what?
Do you already know who's going to be participating well, in the Intercontinental Title Open Challenge on Saturday Night Main Event?
I do not know yet, because next week on Capital Punishment is where I find out, because next week on Capital Punishment, it will be Finn Balor versus the mystery opponent. If he does not beat the mystery opponent, then anybody in the stream that is watching right now, if you want that Intercontinental title, you can get it.
Okay.
Only if Finn Balor loses to a mystery opponent.
The pink John will be banned because John just got hacked. What? Holy shit, I just realized this is a submission match.
This was a match that was simply mesmerizing.
I already knew that.
I kind of forgot. Anyways, by the looks of it,
Cesaro
makes it.
Is the fifth member to move on.
Okay, so there will... So is there going to be an Intercontinental title open challenge tomorrow? I mean, on the next Saturday Night Main Event.
Intercontinental title open match is next main event, not this one.
Okay, not this one, not after, like, this match.
Not after this week, Saturday night. It's gonna be next week's.
What a big win here tonight. Absolutely. Whenever you get a win after a match like this, it's big.
Okay, I am going to ask... Who wants to gun for the hardcore title net this week's Saturday Night Main Event? And then next week, I will let it be the Intercontinental Open title match.
the third week of Saturday Night Main Event, it will be the Brahma Bowl Championship.
Yes.
So if you guys are ready, it will start out with his hardcore title this week, Saturday Night Main Event, which is up next. Next week is my IC title match, and then the week after that, it will be Raw's Brahma Bowl Championship. So if you guys want to go out to those, they are open challenges.
Okay, Jeff Hardy. And Dana 64 is Undertaker 91. Oh, shit.
I'll be right back.
Okay.
I'm having technical difficulties.
Okay, so we got Undertaker 91 and Jeff Hardy are going to be gunning for the hardcore title. This next one, it'll be the main event. It's going to be a triple threat hardcore title main event. Apparently did not add the com. Why didn't you add the com? There, it's got to add the computer.com now. If you close your eyes, your life is making truth revealed. Dreams you've never lived in scars never. In the darkness, life will take you to the other side.